Early morning action from Shanghai. The NHL playing exhibition game in China for the first time in an effort to grow the game. Of course, and tonight, Montreal hosting. System scans the brain for tiny structural changes that indicate the early stages of the disease. The program has a success rate of nearly 90%.
Oh wow.